Assaulted and infected with hepatitis C. Now, she's in the fight of her life and her insurance company is refusing to help.
A week ago, I didn't feel any hope.
Until an employee at a local pharmacy saw our story.
I saw the story, and I know that this is something that our patients face on a daily basis.
He helped Nicole get the medicine that she needs to save her life.
This is a gift that I will never forget.
Issues that matter, stories that make a difference.
That's how you get closer.